Good morning. It actually looks pretty fun. The east is gonna pick up pretty early. Yeah, it feels pretty strong right now, but it's kind of offshore. It's about maybe 3 feet, maybe 4 feet on the sets. Southerly swell, pretty clean. Tide's draining. We're in springs, and hopefully something good happens.
Setting oil, you'll figure it out.
Full mini paddle out. It's like a 17 second period. This has to be the most crowded I've ever seen it in the worst conditions.
Fingers are gonna barrel. Oh, kernel good. On a kook! You wanna go? You don't wanna go?
Wanna do like an ale, redeem myself. That was embarrassing, I could have had the best little...
let's see. Yo, what the heck? I don't know. Yeah, I think I'll go. Why not? Yeah, I am gonna go. I'm not good enough.
Good quality soil, really bad wind.
Told you I want to be inside. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna go. I want to crack this thing.
I was just there. Yo, just hang on to that. Guys, it was a super difficult session. Thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. See you on the next one. Yo! Hey guys, here comes Car. Ask him why he comes down to the beach on the worst swells ever. Okay? Let's ask him. So, Car, why do you come down on the worst swells ever?
Because I'm not from here. Oh. Don't know what's right.
Well, hopefully you hang with the right people and then come on a better swell. Yeah. Stay away from my inside, eh?
Well, normally the first start is that you take me back.
So you're telling me the secret spot is to set, or we'll figure this out?
Or maybe 5:30, just let me know, a couple waves. That would be like a start.
I'll tell you what, I'll take you back if you go clean up that lineup.
I'm going to clean up there, they're all in the wrong spot.
Bomb wide. Super fun wave wide. So I want to do a couple turns. Get a couple turns in. Bro, I'm so amped to surf, it's ridiculous actually.
So happy to surf.
Amped. I'm like hyper amped.